Hello everyone, welcome. My name is Avid. Today we will discuss on the topic of differing strands with the moment. So how many the exact meaning of the strands means the shore or breach of the sea or ocean. It is just like as the storm shape, or you can say when any storm will be increased, or you can say when any storm will become at that time, what is the condition. This is the condition, or you can say the exact meaning of the strands means the shore, beach of the sea or ocean. So differing similarly means dissimilar, or you can say unlike. So guys, we are discussing about the topic of differing strands with the movement. So the non-cooperation movement, Khilafat movement, began in January 1921, various social groups participated in the movement, each with its own specific aspiration. All of them responded to the call of the Swaraj, but the term mean different things to the different peoples. So guys, we are discussing about the topic of different strands within the movement. So in which we'll found, before this discussion, we have found the non-cooperation movement simply, in which it is the ideas, or you can say ideology, of the Mahatma Gandhiji, and at that time who used that if we will be refused to cooperate with the British government, and definitely we will give, ultimately we would be the proper Swaraj, or you can say complete Swaraj, or you can say the complete independence. So guys, that there were so many social groups participated in this movement, and each with its own specific aspiration. And there are so many leaders, they have given their own ideologies, they have given their own notions, ideas towards the freedom of our nation, that how we have need to be unite, and how we can struggle, or you can say we can protest against the British government, and how our country will become the complete Swaraj. All of them respond to call of Swaraj, but the term mean different things to different means. So everyone call this word Swaraj, it means complete independence. So I think so this term has been used by, perhaps in future video I will be discuss illustrative with you, and will provide you factual. I think so 1929 P.T. Nehru or someone else who have used this word, that's name is Swaraj, complete independence. So guys, the movement in the tones. So here we found the movement in the tones. The movement started with the middle class participation in the cities. Thousands of students left government controlled schools and college, headmasters and teachers resigned, and lawyers give up their legal practices. So here we found that before, what was the main condition, the movements, or you can say what kind of the method which has used by the Mahatma Gandhiji, and after that time what are the main during the discussion of the non-cooperation or the Khilafat movement, we found there that all the people, that if they are peasants, they refuse to give taxes. If they are employees, they have resigned their jobs. If they are liars, they refuse to practice in legal practices. So these all things you have need to remind the previous last video, and here you should understand we are discussing about these things, that simply you should be observed that what does the exact meaning of the non-cooperation. Non-cooperation means simply means refuse to cooperate with the British government. This is the only symbol and the strategy through which we will be free our country. So guys, the council election were boycotted in most provinces except Madras, where the Justice Party, the party of the non-Brahmins, felt their entering the council was one way of gaining some power, something that usually on the Brahmins had to access to it. So there were so many communities, or the so many classes of the people of the nation at that time, they have participated for the freedom of our nation. And where we found that something that usually only the Brahmins had access to. The facts of the non-cooperation on the economic front were more dramatic. For foreign goods were boycotted, boycotted liquor shops, picket and foreign clubs burned in huge bona fide. So during the period of the non-cooperation movement, at that time we found the situation, they have boycotted all the things which has made by the British government, or you can say which had made by the foreign industries. So So all these things they have refused to use, and all these jobs they have provided the people or the labor, or you can say everything that any government need, all the things which had been refused by the people of the India, or you can say nation at that time. So guys, here the import of foreign clothes held it between 1921 to 1922, its value dropping from 1 to itne crore to itne. So guys, if we will look the before survey or status of the how much we import, or we can say import things, we can say we have observed the status of the British government, how much they importing the things from a foreign halves, or you can say that import from the foreign first they madam before this we found that 1.0 crore export are before this situation, but after this it had become 57 crore. In many places merchants and traders refused to trade in foreign goods or finance foreign trades. So then as the boycott movement separate and people began discarding important clothes and wearing only Indians ones, production of Indian textile mills and handloom was set up. So here we also found why I have discussed the previous last video before the discussion of this topic, differing trends within the movement. So there I have discussed with you illustratively about the topic of the non-cooperation movement and Khilafat movement. And guys, here we also found this word non-cooperation movement, and complete discussion is about the topic of the non-cooperation movement, what kind of the behavior system at that time the nation people had with the government of the British government. That's why, because they have resigned all the jobs, they have not practiced in a legal courts, and resigned teachers, or you can say each and every what kind of the job at that time the people are doing, they have totally refused to cooperate with the British government. So guys, in the after this movement, so but this movement in the cities gradually slowed down for a variety of reasons. Kheda cloth was often more expensive than the production mill cloth, and poor people could not afford to buy it. So here guys, you found that when the khadi means the things which had made by the hand, and you also observe if likeness right now you observe if you will be taken any product from the factories or the industries, or you can say the foreign technologies, it is more cheaper than the hand loom, or you can say the things which made by the hand. So at that time it was very costly to afford the kheda clothes at that time, those people also, because the poor people could not afford to buy the kheda, you can say the khadi clothes. It is only because of the it is highly expensive, and how then could they boycotted mill clothes for too long, and they have similarly the boycott of the British institution posed a problem for the movement. To be successful, alternative Indian institution had to be set up so that they could be used in place of the British ones. These were slow to come up, so students and teachers began trickling back to the government schools, and lawyers joined back to the work in the government courts. So in the end, slowly and gradually the people of the nation, or you can say India, they cooperating with the British government. Not at least 20 or 30% people they cooperating with the people of the British at that time. So guys, we are discussing about the topic of the differing trends within the movement. So here we found the last discussion what we have done in the non-cooperation movement, or you can say in non-cooperation movement here what kind of the issues we have observed there. So here we also found like such situation or the like such facts which are related to the non-cooperation movement. So guys, I hope that you have understand these things properly, this topic properly, and you if you have any misunderstanding, any misconception about this chapter or discussion, you can comment me easily, and I heartily request you please share and subscribe this channel. That's why, because in future I will make like such videos for you. Thank you very much.